Want to record your iPhone voice call? Then follow the video.
So iPhone finally give opportunity to record phone call. So for that, first of all, you have to make sure you are using the ISO 18 version. So you can see I already have ISO 18. And if you don't know how to install ISO 18, then you can check my video description. You can able to see. And also ISO Apple Intelligent with Siri, this feature is comes. And my main video topic, if you call someone, suppose I am calling someone. Then receive the phone call. Then you can see this icon, top right corner. When you update ISO 18, you can see this icon. So press on this icon. Then you can see this kind of pop-up. The call is being recorded, now recorded. And also see text notes on this call. And if you want to finish this call, just press on this icon. Then your audio already gone to this area. So now you can listen it, or if you want to delete it, then you can delete it. And if you want to share someone, then you can also share from here. And if you want to copy or download to it your audio player, then you can also do it. So this is it. This is how you can easily record your iPhone call in ISO 18. Hope video helpful. Please thumbs up, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.